This Disabled Gaming Reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. But to all you epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to prevent any risk of potential seizures. And there we go, powered by Source. And what is everyone? It's Bartrander, 1990 Chief Editor of Disabled Gaming Reviews here. So, today is the 15th of September, 2022. So, as I've previously announced on my blog update, today is the day that the Gordon Freeman's journey continues as I start my Let's Play of Half-Life 2 Episode 1 for the PC. So, a big shout out to Gilmithran Deer Murray, Richard Axton Harker, and Paulman Scott for supporting the Let's Play. I mean, Gil's request to continue the Let's Play into Episode 1 was actually started when my little cool Let's Player was ordered all the way from Miami. So, would you like to introduce yourself to the people, my buddy? Hey there everyone, my old sales power all the way from Kid Robot in Miami. Right, so again, just a quick overlay of how this Let's Play is going to work. So each and every episode, it's going to last 45 minutes to maintain consistency and professionalism. However, for the first episode, the timer will not start until the G-Man finished his monologuing. So, we have checked out everything, all the settings, so without further ado, let's get straight into the Let's Play. Remember, Tails, do not start the timer until I see the word.
Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.
So this is it, the Combine Citadel and a Dark Fusion Reactor, where Half-Life 2 left off.
We'll see about that.
Start the timer now, Tails. Okay, 45 minutes starting now.
Gun. Give it to him, dog.
And our trusty weapon is returned to our possession.
Dog's happy to see you. I can tell. Okay, dog. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad. He must be worried sick about us. He was so sure I wouldn't find you here. The Citadel's really coming apart. got out of there. The last thing I remember is Green falling. Huge explosion, and then I heard Vortigaunts. Next thing I knew, Dog was digging me out of the rubble. Oh, it's all so strange.
Alex, come in!
It's my dad! We've been trying to reach him for hours. If Willie hears that we found you! Come on!
Dad, come in!
Dad, are you there?
Alex, come in!
Hold on a sec, there's so much interference. Hey, Dog, give me a hand with this. Okay. A little to the right. There we go. Hold it there. We got it. Dad.
Alex, where are you? Oh, please, God, tell me you're out of the city.
Well, not quite yet.
What?
But listen, Dad, we found him.
You found Gordon? I don't believe it. But listen, you two have to get out of the city. The Citadel could blow at any moment.
There's no question that it will, I'm afraid. Our remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare.
Izzy.
Anyone left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose
Isaac,
effects are
please.
Beyond my powers of speculation. The ravages to cellular material are
Reiner, stop!
Dad?
Oh, dear. Eli, I'm sorry, but surely there's no need for undue alarm. Alex is well out of harm's way by now.
Well, actually, we're still at the Citadel.
What? Oh, dear. But there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... Well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazard suit. If we found a way into the Citadel, it's possible we could...
Alex, no!
But, Dad!
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
I'm sorry, Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
You can do this, Dad.
Okay, Alex, okay, just promise me. Promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise. I love you.
I love you too, baby. I'll be praying for you.
Don't worry. I'll see you soon. Let's see if we can find a way into the Citadel from somewhere along the rim. Dog, a little help, please? Thanks. Okay, boy. Pack up and meet us on the far side of this ridge. Whoa. What a drop. After you, Gordon. Be careful. Taking so long. Dog! Dog!
Look out!
Oh my God! Dog! Dog! Dog, are you all right?
Oh, thank God.
You scared the hell out of me. Now stay with us. Help us find a way over. I can't believe we're trying to get back in that place. This isn't gonna be easy. Well, Dog, what do you think? Any ideas? All right, Dog. That's not too helpful. A way to get across. now? What about... Dog? Dog, where are you going? Was it something I said? Huh? Dog, what are you... I think Dog needs a few bolts tightened. Look out! Dog, really, that was a little close. What's gotten into you, huh? How exactly is this supposed to help us? What? Wait a minute. Oh no. You're not serious. Are you? Well, Gordon, unless you have a better suggestion, he is a robot. He's done the math.
You did do the math.
I want you to get out of here as fast as you can. Go find Dad. We'll catch up, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you too. Now, don't worry about me. I'll see you soon.
Get in the passenger side.
Brace yourself,
Gordon. Let's do this.
Okay, Dog, let's do it. Before I change my... Okay. Careful, hold on. Whoa.
I'm Leroy Jenkins.
Phew. Whew. Good throw, Dog. Now go, boy, go on. You'll be fine, just...
Uh-oh. What now?
Whoa! Hold on!
Let's get off before the next ride starts.
So here we are. Trying to crash into the Citadel.
My God, this place is really coming apart.
If we leave them alone. I'll just disable this field. Damn, I can't get this down. Something... It's that stalker. He's holding it from the other side. We don't have time to look for another way around. Roller mines are going? I've got an idea how to use one here.
Thank you.
actually, no, it's not good. Timer check. About 32 minutes remaining. James. Oh, you saw that.
Dad taught me how to reset the targeting system on these things. A little extra juice in the right spot, and it's on our side. I'll hold it out where I can work on it. There it is. It's a lot more unstable, but it should last long enough to take out the stalker. Okay. We can get through now.
Well, that was random. Talk about unstable. I really don't think we should hang around.
about unstable.
I really don't think we should hang around. Holy crap, we gotta cross through that? Maybe this console has some useful information. Let me see if I can pin down a path to the core.
I can still deliver Earth, but not without your help. The portal destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment.
Thank God, it's just an old recording.
A host body? You must be joking. I can't possibly... Oh, all right, damn it, if that's what it takes. Just hurry, he's right behind me.
What the hell?
Thank you.
was that thing? Whatever that was, it's gone now. Let's get out of here. Gordon? What's going on in there?
Confiscation field engaged.
Doing something to the gravity gun. It looks like it did in Breen's portal reactor. I'd say this is backfire. It'll sure come in handy if it stays that way.
Thank you.
find you a med kit.
Again? James.
Up there! Start her up again, Gordon. Do what you did last time. What's going on?
That was close. Yeah.
This could be it, Gordon. Like they were deliberately trying to blow the reactor. But why? It looks pretty far gone. I hope Dr. Kleiner was right about this. Let's see if we can find a way through the control room. Entry. Let me see if I can call it back to this level. These readings are off the chart. I hope it's not too late to re-engage the containment field. Good thing you know what you're doing. Well, here's your elevator. Gordon, I wish there was something else I could do to help. Hurry back.
5 minutes to go, man.
Thank you.
that will do us for today. This is it for our conclusion of the first episode of Half-Life 2, Episode 1, and I will see you next time. Until then, have a good day.